A female cow will be artificially impregnated when she has the baby. It'll be separated from her. If it's a male calf, then he'll be shot. If it's a female, then she'll go through the same process as her mother, five times over. When she's considered spent, she'll be killed when she's 5 years old. Did you know any of that about the dairy industry? What do you think about that?
I feel like disgust.
Once we can see the truth, it's easier to make a choice.
Yeah, exactly. The choice is vegan.